Hey y'all. Just got out here. We're about to go coyote hunting. I just set up the call about 45 yards away. We've been hearing them come in every night around like 6:30, 7, and it's probably an hour before then, so I don't know who sees or we'll see. There's a big wood line down here, and then on the other side of the wood line there's a huge field that they always come into, but here recently they've been running through the woods. They typically go on the other side, but they've been coming up in the yard a little bit, so I think there's about two or three of them, but who knows? We'll see what'll happen. I got the locator running right now, just trying to see if we can hear them anywhere. It's still kind of early, so probably won't be able to hear much, but who knows? Well, I'm out here laying in this field. Fence right here, probably 15 yards down, is a bull that won't shut up. So he's open. Now he's walking up. Yep, there he comes. Just wait a second. Now he's just sitting there staring at me, so. I tell you one thing though, he's mad. He's been grunting and spitting everywhere. Well, if nothing else, I ended up buying this Primo's predator call. It's actually discontinued. I bought it off a guy on Facebook, but it's got three speakers on it. It's got like a predator tail, and the best part is it's all wireless. It comes with, got a remote here, and it's probably, like I said earlier, probably 45, 50 yards away, and it's, I'll let you listen to it. Yeah, that's about three quarters of the way turned up, 50 yards away, and it's facing the other way, so that's pretty good. Ha 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 ha! a setup. I didn't have enough time to set up, right?